Hi everyone, hope you're fine. In my this video tutorial, I'm going to tell you about Lenovo Ideapad 330 Bluetooth not working. So if a Lenovo Ideapad 330 Bluetooth is not working, I will show you how you can fix it. Before I jump to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe. Now follow all the steps, watch complete video and learn it.